Okay. So today, I'm going to just do a nice little warm-up for you. I'm working on getting this better. The video part of it. So it's breathe in, breathe out, lift belly button. I'm starting perfect posture. Head back, shoulder back. Right? This is the lean we want to do. Don't do it. Head back, breathe. Breathe in. Breathe out. Flat back forward, look ahead, butt back, knees over the ankles, go as low as you can go, maintaining that length in that spine. Right from your belly button, and come up, my hip come forward, shoulder back, breathe, and breathe out. We're going to do this 5 times, just down, hands to the ground, keep that length in your spine, breathe in, breathe out, look up, butt back, nice hamstring stretch, lower back. Get your hands to the ground with the head if you can. I like to keep my hands in front of my feet and my fingertips forward. Breathe. It just kind of makes me keep my shoulders where they're supposed to be. In 2 more. Out. Breathe. Go. This time, if you want, you can bring your nose to your knee. There's a rounding. See that happen? As you bring your nose to your knee, straighten your leg. Breathe out. Come back. Up. Nice, hip forward, shoulder back. So here, now start adding a little lift. Notice how my legs don't collapse, right? They stay. It's my belly button up, breathe out. And then come up. 1 more, go all the way to the ground, breathe out. Nose to your knees, straighten your legs. If you want, bring your hands a little closer to your feet in line. And round, let your body weight drop forward. Relax your neck. I'm not, I'm tightening my neck. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, so do a little bit hip wider and do some hip check, right? So hip check is what we were just doing, only we bend one knee. I rotated right away, right? Only one knee. The other one stays straight. Breathe in. Now breathe out. See that? Knee stays over my ankle, butt is back. Wicked hamstring stretch. Breathe in, breathe out. If your lower back bothers you, that's a good little way to kind of get it. So here, right, my hands, I'm using my knee. I'm going to take my right elbow. It's my right elbow, my right knee. I'm going to add a rotated. My head back. Stack my shoulders. I rotate from my belly button. Breathe in, breathe out, reach. It's 1 and 2. Come up and switch. My arm, go. No hiking. Really watch your alignment with this. Your butt is back. Rotate right there, and you're going to feel that right up in here. Breathe. And go. You can bring your hand to the ground in front of the foot, just like we did in the last one. And really work on release. And it's as much backwards as it is out away. If that makes sense. Your hip is moving back. Keep your knee over the ankle. Knee over the ankle. Your butt moves back. Breathe, rotate, nice, and then come up. Okay. So let's do a little, side bend, I fell. So stand, make a fist, okay, like this. Your feet are a little bit wider than hip width apart. I do not like standing with my butt to this, but. So I'm gonna let my hip go one way, my upper body goes the other, my arms follow my hip. Keep your head back, don't pull forward. Breathe. Come up. Just let your body move. They talk about palm trees blowing in the wind. See that palm tree? Right? We bend, but we don't break. Feel that. Part of the movement comes from here. It's up, see? Go, breathe. The same kind of a thing with your arms down. I open my legs a little wider. Side, head back. Side. You can see my hand. Release. Right there, you gotta release. What do you release? Your groin, your lower back. Breathe in, breathe out. Go the other way. I'll show you one side. Look at all angles. Up, it's a lift. See that? Lift from the psoas. Perfect posture, okay? Don't squeeze with the toes. My legs are equal with the mat. The width of the mat. and then it's side. So you keep my head. What we all want to do is hook our net. Don't hook. Breathe. Come on. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let's just do a flat back forward with that same position of our upper body. Right, go flat back forward, let your arms, your butt move back. See that behind me? See this? See my butt, that's what I mean by my butt moves back. I'm not leaning out. A lot of yoga will have you come like this. I don't want you to do that, I want you to hinge. I want your muscles to know that when the quad contracts, the hamstrings release. But I want you to be able to have this explosive power, just because. All right, so then hands come down. Now heel toe a little bit wider. Let's talk about lateral lunging. So it's just like hip check, the butt moves back as the knee bends. See that? It's back, but Lord, is it a stretch. Okay, after skiing especially, now see? Notice the line behind me, that bench. I'm pulling back a little bit. So right now my hands are right under my shoulders and I can just shift and breathe, shoulders and hips pointing forward. This time I'm gonna come a little closer to this foot, this toe. I'm gonna add a very subtle rotation and reach and come through, go the other way, breathe. Okay, nice. So get as low, if it's tight, stay here. If it's tight, don't rotate. That whole body, see this? So good for your back. Right, now your hands can be in front. Your hands can also be behind. There's a very subtle shift that happens, but it's a great groin and knee. If your knee is a little apt to get annoyed from skiing and 2 foot deep powder, yeah, that's what I'm getting right now. Breathe, and this is a really good stretch for you, okay? So it's behind. Come up. I can make this cardio. We add weights to this. This is just a nice basic stretch right now. Now breathe in, breathe out. Oh, back bend. See, it's a back bend. So I didn't talk about the back bend, but for me, when we do back bends, unless otherwise specified, I want you to lift and bring your head back. So see the wall behind me? See it right there? See that? So I'm not doing this. It's a very subtle difference. I'm doing this. And then I want to try to bring my elbows tight behind and lift. It's an incredible psoas stretch. And if your back is bothering you, this too will help. You can be in wide stance, close stance, whatever's neutral, but it's lift. See that? Lift. I have to kind of tilt. It's a pelvis tilt too. There's a lot to be said for the pelvis and where it's positioned. So breathe the way we stand, if it's tucked or it's tilted. The more that you work out, the more I'll talk about it. Breathe. Up. And then breathe in, though. As back as you can. Now the hip's going to move forward. Oh. Go back to that. Flat back forward. Belly to your thigh, nose to your knee. Breathe out. Let your arms fall overhead. Relax your lower back. Body weight forward. Come up. Breathe in. Reach. And then come across and do just a little here. Create nice upper body stretch. And switch the angle. Breathe. Nice. Here. Okay, good. So, curtsy lunge, just for the stretch. Okay. So, it's step. Okay. So watch, it's my knee to my knee, and I'm stepping behind. Okay, now don't compress up. What I want is you to stand in perfect posture and do that stretch. Right, your body weight kind of shifts back, your front leg is straight. Let me just show you that again. So you step back, so your knee is